Hi, I'm Val with the Utah Education Network, and today I'm going to tell you about a Canvas update that makes it easier to incorporate images directly from the internet right into your Canvas pages. Before this latest update, the only way to get an image into your rich content editor was to come up here to Insert, and then Image, and you would upload the image from your computer or from images that you already had in your course. But with the new update, you can actually come over here to a web page and just copy and paste an image directly over. Like that. I'm on a Mac, so I can just click and drag the image over. But if you're on a Windows machine, you can right click Control-C and then hit Control-V to paste it into the field. Try it out yourself. This should save you a little bit of time as you design your Canvas pages. Thanks for joining me at Canvas Corner.